A positive case of avian influenza has been confirmed in Oklahoma. The case was found in a Sequoia County poultry flock. That's according to the Department of Agriculture, Food and Forestry. Starting today, all poultry exhibitions, public sales and swap meets are banned statewide in order to halt any potential spread of the virus. The ban is set to end on July 30th.